Hey guys, it's JBird and today I'm making some brownies, so I thought I would film this and make it my video of the week. So today I'm cheating a little bit. I'm not making them completely from scratch. I'm making them from this box. This is the Pillsbury brownie mix. So I'm just gonna show you guys how I make brownies from this box. So first we're gonna combine this brownie mix with all our other ingredients. So we're gonna pour this into a bowl. Next, I'm going to add 1/4 cup of water into the mix. Next, 1/3 cup of vegetable oil. And last, 1 egg. Then I'm just going to mix that all together. I'm going to pour it into my greased pan right here. So I just put some butter along the bottom and edges of the pan and I'm just going to pour this in there.